What's up, everybody? Welcome back to barbecue. I went ahead and tried killing the golem again to see if its trapping ability can be dodged in any way, shape, or form. It cannot, so maybe it's one of those fights where you'd do better to have a party. And the next destination is the Butcher. Reminds me a bit of Diablo now. With the map, the names, and what's going on. Beware the Butcher. Okay. Always straightforward. Also, when I went to get the to fight the golem again, I fought the living mirror and I got this, which is... Can I open my character? Yeah, so I got a fortune for fighting that mirror. And what the fortune does is it allows you to create a guy. Has 2 action points, because I also have 2 action points thanks to the Firestarter skill. Was that the name? Kindling. It's pretty busted, for being honest. I don't think we're gonna have any trouble moving forward thanks to this new spell. Oh yeah, I also got the Trainer's Living Axe. It deals a bit less damage, but plus 30 health per turn. Oh yeah, I got it from the golem. Sick. I love this game, it's great, it's one of the better games I've played. And it's still in early access, can't wait! I can't wait! I'll make you a nice stew. Does it mean that it'll make me into a nice stew? Frozen. Oh damn. Did he use detonate? Probably. What's me? Oh, they're alive? Oh, they're elite. That's why they're still alive. But I'm regenerating more health than I'm losing. Oh, this is going to be a stomp. And I thought it was gonna be scary that we're gonna die this time because the Butcher... I drew the parallels. The Butcher was hard boss from Diablo. Yeah, baby. Yeah, this one is gonna be hard. We're also on the halfway point. Oh, making bank here. Your screams will rouse the abyss. Hulk Bloat. That's a stupid name. I shouldn't risk it too much. Why are you here? Where did you come from? Is he the one resurrecting him this whole time? It's amazing that when the fight ends, you collect all the potions laying on the ground automatically. I got so much experience from that, it was so easy. This is interesting. I don't like the reduced armor, I guess. Let's see. Dexterity increased by 2. Minus armor, a lot of armor. Minus might. Dexterity and reflex. Nah. I guess he looks a bit like the butcher from Diablo. He has tiny feet, piercings, an apron. Then again, yeah, you know, the design isn't all that. The stereotype of the butcher. Fresh meat. He's alone? Okay. Life still increased by 20%. He has a lot of health. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go here.
I'm gonna bleed.
Wait, he just bled us, for real. Son of a bitch. No! No, you're not getting into the summon aura. How much can you move? 8. I can't possibly nuke him though. As soon as he gets here, I can nuke him. Where is the piggy? Stay home. This little piggy gave you what for? Bone shard of the mortician. Whatever. That was easy. Oh. Sadly, I got the blue screen of death. But we're back. Right, I should get something else. I'm approaching a level 6, level 7. But the trainer's living axe. 30 health per turn. No one keep that away. I don't think I can craft anything still. No, I can. Gore. Huh. Can craft some things. Sure, why not? Let's see if it has anything different. If it doesn't, I won't record any quests to go back. I'll just do them at my own time. Better load times than the Callisto Protocol. On par with Bloodborne. Souls of the Forest here. Sounds like an adventure. Okay, so it's same locale, different story, boss maybe? Supposed to be played with multiple party members? I don't know. Classic difficulty in every other game like this is much, much harder. Baldur's Gate and Divinity. And a person if I never get distracted, I do not. I'll try. Yeah, sure. No. Oh. You look up from your clumsy fumblings to find yourself surrounded, caught in the act.
Oh, it's fine. Give them some time to approach me so I can use
detonate. Oh, he's massive. The Doom Beast the Mad. Oh, I see. Because healing hasn't taken effect. Oh, that's not good. So much. That's crazy. That he isn't there anymore. Then I can do damage to him. Nobody's up. Yeah, you are broken. You're bastard. Okay, I'm not trying that one again. He was gonna win through a war of attrition. I'm gonna try it anyway. Yeah, natural 20. The charismatic words make you new friends. You serve food and drink and attend to your wounds. Let's go barbecue. maybe it's just me, but it seems like it's a little harder than last time. Yeah, duh, of course it's a little harder than last time. It's not level 4, level 3, it's level 6. Just register. I'm stunned too. And frozen? Man, thank God I regenerated so much. Try for an event for a change. Max must go. Yep. It's 20% chance to attack twice. The clone mirror image, I got it from an event. You come across several dressed goblins shooting arrows at the target. Not but they're well away from him. Any goblin can hit the target from afar. It's about who can hit the target the hardest, and no one can shoot harder than the legendary goblin Hood. Care to test your soul? Yes. Yeah! Oh! You walk to the target and shoot an arrow directly through the center of the target. It's a fortune, right? Yes. With them not changing mirror shard, it'll get level 8. Your range damage is increased by 5% for every hex less than your max range to use. So it works. It works just right. With me going ham. And using fireballs and explosions point blank. Ha! so you could take a rest in the beginning. But I need the map. I think we're, yeah, the boss is right there. And if it's the golem again. Yep. This could have been the end of the run, but not having a golem. That's a rogue shrine. Fuck. Dumbass, please, for the love of God. Not only am I not dodging, I'm getting critted out the ass. Unless I can get the living axe again. No. To cast level 3 fracture was striking. That's good. Another day, another victory. I like the axe I got, but none of the even. Nothing compares with regenerating 30 health per round. There we go. Call down a ball of fire to smash your enemies within 2 hexes or immerse on deep. Oh, that's amazing. That's 2 spells in 1. Cost a lot of mana though. Maybe I want Cell Rockbreaker. But the Living Axe is just amazing. Just amazing. What? Yeah, give it to me. Where is it? And all your trinkets are kind of trash. Can I craft any potions? Because those potions are almost useless. No, so I'm stuck with these bad ones. Defeat the blood. Well, let's go to the Guardian of Passage first, and then I'll go and kill the boss.
The boss is level 7. I need some all around better equipment.
Who knows what lurks in these mines? Huh. The backgrounds, not this one, but for the maps, they almost look AI generated. You're in the wrong place, aren't you, lad? No. No, I know exactly where I am. Dodge? What? Ha! Okay, well, you're gonna die next turn either way. Or not. You dodge the fire too?
No one tosses a dwarf.
Nune. Not no one, Nune. There needs to be a space. So these are the doors, huh? Oh no, that's a skeleton. Slay! I thought I wouldn't have to use the mirror image. Don't seem to have an option, though. Oh. Ah, it sounds good. Haha! Ah, look at that. Gotta say, as much fun as I'm having, the best part of this game is definitely the music. nemesis. Oh, you fools! You got no clue. You got no clue. You thought you're gonna be slick. Hot. Literally, it burns those who attack you. Plus 4 physical damage to attackers. New minigame? I had to wait. I thought I had to mass. A femur? Put it on and see how it goes. You don't seem to be in much danger here. What am I wearing that allows me to attack twice? I'm not wearing it anymore. What was it? The mask man's cap. Okay. But maybe we'll be able to do sick combo. Oh, that's 2 cave golems. Oh, that sucks. Cast Meteor? On a single enemy? Are they resistant to fire? What's up? They're on holy ground. Surviving this one. had one more attack. My brain, I got confused completely about the holy ground. What was that with that? Did they miss something? Comes close to the frog health. The Minotaur? I will impale you upon my horns. You don't look like the Minotaur. Oh, I guess you are. Just very skinny. Haven't eaten food in forever. Gonna do what's called a pro gamer move. Since you won the attack, you can attack me right here. Right next to the flames, right? Ha! Ha! The audacity of this bit. Stop! Stop pushing me around. It's not possible to get back there. So if I didn't have a ranged attack... But he's still flying! He's still going.
No one tosses a dwarf.
Medusa staff of gore. Mythic staff. Doesn't regenerate HP, but plus 60. Also, what makes this a Medusa staff? Doesn't have anything to do with gorgons or petrification. Go in. One more expedition. All of these are pretty cool, but none of them even compare to the Living Axe, unfortunately. I thought this was somewhere here. Let's go to a living stone. And after that, we can call it.
What magic gives life to stone?
Great question.
Your souls will fuel the Ember Forge.
Oh, you wanna stay in the fire? Fine. I don't care. understand really well, even though we weren't using any of the strong axes. I should do an event, so.
Die, said the Wraith.
Oh, you're stealing my health. Nah, no, no, that. Resistances are sick. Maybe if I go back again to a higher level and fight the golem, if the event happens again. For every hex less than your max, okay, so now I'm gonna go back to the axe. To make our moves as strong as they can be. Detonate is gonna be amazing. I don't like that. I don't think I'd get a new relic from that. Meteor Sour costs 3. And 10 points in previous tiles. Hot hit. There we go. Even more power. Can I live it? No, I gotta fail it. Or win it.
Reduces killing me 75%.
I don't want to do this. Fuck. No. Your knowledge of the arcane proves inadequate. Yeah, maybe it's because this wasn't part of the arcane. Their other option is another event. Now that's gonna be a fortune. Dell time of an old graphite clock draws your attention towards it. You stand watching it, drawn by the swing of the pendulum and the ticking of the clock. Minutes turn to hours as you watch it sway back and forth, only dimly aware that some sinister magic is taking hold of you. To actually get a fortune is very low, or at least 50-50 so far.
It's nothing personal, you have a quest to complete. I keep seeing you guys everywhere I go.
Hello, good sirs. You you survived. Wow. Fella. Hope you don't have Rock Wizard. I hope you don't have your friends bullshit dropping move. Oh no, he's risen. Well, thankfully I use melee attacks too. Weird like that. Don't seem to understand. I thrive in this environment. You're not surrounding me, I have all four of you surrounded. You're supposed to be resistant to it. Poor you. Diamond necklace. Still not as good as a silver necklace. And it's level 6, surprisingly enough. Okay. Well, it's stomp as per usual. I'm gonna see you guys on RX run out. Bye.